Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today is going to be a DIY. I have a DIY for you guys today. So what I'm going to do is pretty much take an old bookshelf that I found like sitting in front of somebody's house when they were like throwing out their trash. I asked for permission to take it, so they said yeah. This was about a year ago, so at the time when I did get it, it was black. Since then, I have changed my room. So I pretty much spray painted that bookshelf. I don't know if you can see it in the back, but I spray painted that gold. But now, like, towards the holidays and stuff like that, I'm going to change up my room a lot. So what I'm going to do is pretty much spray paint that teal today. So if you guys want to see how I transform this bookshelf, then stay tuned. See you guys outside. Alright, totally forgot to show you guys the products that I will be using. The only thing, this is so easy, the only thing that you will need is a can of spray paint. So I'm just going to show you the spray paint that I picked up from Walmart. And it's no more than $4 to do this. So this is a $4 DIY. If you already have your own furniture. So let me just show you guys what I picked up. So here's the can that I picked up. It is just regular spray paint from Walmart. I'm not going to put it up close because I don't think my camera's going to focus. But apparently it's 2 times the coverage. It says 1 can = 2. We're definitely going to test that theory. If I do need another can of spray paint, then I would definitely go pick one up.
We'll be right back.